Hey guys, it's me, Tyler Awesome, and yeah, once again, we will... So once again, we're gonna do this. I don't know. Okay, so, now, you guys, now, okay, so we've completed everything so far, clearly. It's just now... Oh yeah, we still haven't done and we still haven't done galaxy. How silly of me. How? Bumblebee game. Okay. Okay. Ooh, power up. Yes. Oh god. You have transformed into the Mario holding above. Oh! God, really? Why did I even think that was going? Oh, dear. Sorry guys, today there may be a little lag. I'm not exactly sure, but just, it's okay. You get it. Ciao. Stop getting... What just happened? Wait, you could die that way? Yeah, guys, this is pretty annoying. Wait, is that a fuzzy? Oh, God. Oh, my God, I keep on getting hit. Seriously, this is really getting annoying. This coin really does help me, seriously. Okay, wait, I got it. Okay, sorry about... Is there anything over here? Oh, I was right. Oh my god, it was right over here the whole time. I know, guys. Very sorry. Shit. They really bite. Okay. how's this? This would be an example line. Well, I don't, but. Dang. Where's this game? What? Okay, now the common question of the day would be, what is your worst enemy in this game? What would be like your worst, most annoying enemy in this game? Like right now. You can answer whatever you want, actually. Okay, finally. Wow, even we couldn't get the star in Honey Bloom Galaxy. Thanks. Eh, surprise. Oh, wow. We got a complete side for that. Now, can we go? Cosmic Cove Galaxy. Ooh! Twin Falls Hideaway. This is based on water. Yay! Just what I wanted. How do you go down? Or do you even go down? How do you stop with this? What? No, there. How do you stop with this? How do you? Oh, okay. You press Z to stop. Okay, I get that. Why isn't I not killing him? Do we have to like see? How am I not killing him? Oh my god! Wait, wait, go down. It's pretty confusing, really. I swear. Wow, you suck at getting out of the water, Mario. Okay. I don't really understand what's happening. Uh-oh. How am I supposed to get up? Is there like some kind of ice power up or something? What do you do even? What do you even do here? Yeah. Oh wait, there's a coin symbol. Okay, so I'll just take note of that, even though I just don't know how many I should actually get. Get out of here. Is everything working? Sorry about that. My microphone, my blue snow. Oh God. I want both. Okay. Okay. So it doesn't even matter if you don't get the comp medal because you have to go back anyways. You can still get it. Okay. What are you gonna tell me? I have to say, this is actually a pretty, like, good level. And look, I can ice skate too. Whee! Everything's frozen, solid. Ooh, I'm gonna kick everything. What's over here? There's a pipe. Okay, let's go. Go. This is so freaking confusing. I don't even have that many starters too. Seriously, this game doesn't give you a lot of starters in this level. They're getting all sorted now. Yeah. Okay, we're done. That was only star number one. No, that's star number two. Watch, okay, so. Okay. Okay. If you guys want to know a little secret about this game, I have been playing on other files just because I don't have that much time to record, so I could add a little extra to the bank toad, but I haven't gotten any farther. I didn't really. This is all still new. Oh wow, I almost have 1,000 star bits. This is great. 1,000 star bits almost. Come on, you gotta be kidding me, like right there. Okay, so there's 3 stars. Okay, we can just... Okay, we're just gonna complete this galaxy, and then the next one, we'll fight Bowser and go on to World 3. Okay. Whoa, that looks like a whole different course, man. Okay. This isn't hard. Whoa, you get more starters off the bat this time. Awesome. Well, okay. Can you guys hear me? How do you kill these guys? Where are these guys? You could triple jump while ice skating too? I mean, come on guys, what's next? This game asks for a lot, so yeah, obviously. I don't really like this galaxy at all. like my least favorite, I'd say, so far. Run. Yeah, I know, guys. This is not a fun. How? What do you expect? I have to get the freaking key. These games have way freaking too many adventures. Sorry, I keep on saying the word freaking. It's weird. Oh, by the way, guys, do you guys want me to live stream another game too? One that I've actually never played. Ugh. Oh, what the hell? Could have made that. Oh, no, not again. Not again. I'm getting hit again. As a matter of fact. They weren't that scary, really. I have to admit. Oh my god, stop getting hit by enemies! Oh my god! I'm not paying I'm paying attention to the sound audio of my recording instead of what's in front of me. That's just, no. That's just me getting too distracted. I mean, come on. Come on, man. Really? I'm surprised I have so many star bits. Like, really? Wow. Who gets this many? Die! I can die! Okay, okay. Can you even have two players? Yeah, you can, actually. This is not a good level, I swear. This is such a boring level. Like, really. I freaking hate these so much. Anyway. Oh, there's...
Yes! At least you can breathe.
Okay, yeah, we're definitely not gonna. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, I see the star. I see it. Very well see it. Whoa! Who the hell are you guys? Oh my god, do we have to kill him? I get it. I'm gonna freaking die here. That's amazing. Wow, what a surprise. Seriously, there has to be like a million in this game, right? Yes, I got it. Now what? Oh god. What? Can I just make that? No! I think you can make that! Okay, wait, one more try. Forget it. Just forget it. Let's just go on. Oh, that one had it. I feel like I just make that jump without, like, right? I feel like I could just make that. What do I do now? Oh, I have to drill through there? Okay, I get this. Okay, thought so. And we can get like one more star and then we're done. After this. If I could just only knew how to get up there.
Guys, whoa, I was talking pretty fast there. Yeah, sorry about the video. Yeah. Is there a penguin?
Sure.
Sassy little penguin. Yeah, sassy.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Now, guys, I will actually talk to all these creatures, like, probably at the end of the game once I complete all these stars. And this is a really long game, too. No, it's not. But someone told me this is one of the longest Mario games ever. And great.
That's good, so I can actually have a... Okay, we got this.
Okay, wait.
Windfall's Hideaway.
Okay, I already know what I need to do. Still, I need coins,
but I should still get started.
Doesn't mean don't get started. Whoa! Here. Okay, we got it. 3. Okay, good. We're perfect. Hey, go down. Go down. What? I missed a star bit? Oh god, I missed a coin. That can have big consequences. Okay, go down. Oh my god, who's this fatso? Okay. Please make it. Oh my god. Seriously, this is... Okay, we're gonna die. I can tell.
What happened? I don't know why, but for some reason today's just not too much of my day.
Okay. What do we have here? What do we have? Don't tell me, do I have to catch him? I know this from Super Mario 64.
Oh, frick.
much harder to catch him when it's... Oh my god, really? I gotta take out all these enemies first. Come on, the really secret has to be best. Dude, there's no way I can catch him after... Come on, wait, what's that switch? Oh, thank god. Okay, this, I could catch him, actually. Okay, that was actually easy. I swear, I just needed to... Woo! Well, guys. Okay. I may have a little lag on my video because I guess things just got a little out of hand, but. Okay, so that is exactly how many stars we have. Wow. So that will wrap it up for this video. Thank you all for watching. I have been Tyler Awesome, and we will see you guys back next time. Bye. Oh, don't forget to watch his video, okay? Bye.